Hong Kong protest timeline. April. April 3rd, Lam's government introduces amendments to Hong Kong's extradition laws that would allow criminal suspects to be sent to mainland China for trial. On April 28th, tens of thousands of people march on Hong Kong City Assembly Building, the Legislative Council, to demand the scrapping of the proposed amendments to the extradition laws.